Many people get angry, very angry. Why did I do this to them? I don't know. My name is Caterina Camprani. I am an architect and I have a project called The Uncomfortable. I think that the uncomfortable for me is it's just like a rebellious act that basically whatever I learned in design school, I went and did exactly the opposite. I make people work harder for the objects they use every day. In order to create an uncomfortable object, I go through many ideas, a lot of sketches, and then I choose one that makes me laugh out loud or like surprises me. Let's say like a pot. You've never thought that there could be a pot like that has the two handles on the one side, and you know that's like a very important aspect of a pot design. So I think with my series, although I do it for fun, I think it's also a bit educational in one aspect. The watering can is my favorite because I think it has a personality. I didn't design it like this, but as I see it, I think it's like that. By showing like a faulty design, you can appreciate the objects that you use every day. I think rules are important to have, but they are also important to be able to break.